it. Well, I've done it today. Now, oh my gosh, months and months have passed. Fukushima news, you know, again. I broke open the can of sardine. The can of the music of the inevitable want, need for fish. In there. I've eaten now the fish from the oceans. The oceans are plenty with the flow of nucleations, non-desirous for human living. These have been a stash. I've had this stash maybe, I don't know, two, three years. When were they caught, you know? They were caught after. So I'm now eating the nuclear fish. I'm eating the nuclear fish slowly. I'm not eating nuclear fish of the four times available to ingest and live of the nuclear species. I'll call it a species. The fact that it can live off of it does not mean I can. However, oh my gosh, I do desire it. So in its desire, it may take me a little further into death, quicker. Propaganda machine I have purchased, that yes, I need fish. I need to eat the fish. So what was it I was to say? What was it I was going to say further? I don't say that to say too close, because that's to say in French, which means to cough. I don't want to cough too close. It would be to say. You want to say with a special break in the middle. So, in the French, we are saying, avoid the fish, obvious. Avoid the fish out of those cans also. Oh, what kind of a wake up is this, everyone? It's not really a wake up, is it? I keep thinking, back to that cutie. What was his name, Mr. Underground. He was there. I can't remember all of his pleasures of username, but he was there at the moment talking the tranquils of specie available to digest an undertone of riprap of words flow through and yow. Wow, who is this guy? He's a young dude who can speak the spoke, you know, he's not afraid. He's a pleasure to me. So there it is now. not afraid today, not afraid to him. So he reminds me of this moment. He is that. But however, are we stupid in this moment, you know, is the question. Am I stupid for even breaking the can open? Should I have just left it closed, like forever, and never opened it for a moment, and entered cesium possibility, entered any americum possibility into my bones. Yes, I have been eating sunflower seeds also. So am I the idiot? Am I the idiot that is ingesting the general? The general, the mandate nutrition of the chain, and we'll call it the chain, we'll call it that pyramid chain that they've given us and given us again and again. You must eat it, you must eat this, you know, this meal as a heavy pastime again and again. Well, that's a heavy pastime that now is becoming, well, I don't know if I really want to ingest it. I don't want to ingest it because it's becoming poison, hasn't it? So I'm eating yet in its beauty of moment, knowing that 10,000 years before thus, this time now, it was a pleasure of moment. It was a pleasure of moment that, well, my gosh, non-disruptus. I can have it as a pearl in an oyster, and I can grab at it, and I can just eat it, and it is mine. But no, right now, it is not such. It is a possible death-killant machine. It is a death-killant machine. So I'm going to entertain the nuclear today in this discussion. I hate to talk of it, but here I am so close to dips and dips and dips and dips of another and another mountain that has been turned into, instead of the mountain, it has been turned into the drevels. Instead of a mountain top, they have turned it into the drevels of the deep. And this is not the V of my name. But however, these mountains have been taken into V's. And when they took them into the V's, they took away all of the goods inside. Inside these mountains, everything inside was taken. And when they took these mountains away, they built a nuclear. They built a nuclear machines all over this planet. These nuclear machines all over this planet have been hotted. When I say hotted, it means they run them quick. Run them quick. When they run the machine quick with a frictious state, what does that mean to you? Constant. So they found a rock that they can hot and heat that stays hot longer. That's really all nuclear is a rock. Think of it this way. It is a rock that they can heat that stays hot longer. So this hot rock now, there we are, it's called a Fukushima recent. This hot rock now is out displacing itself again and again and again and again. Into the eyes of the oxygen, into the eyes of all things hydrogen, heated again and again. I want back, says this mountain. Is this where we are? This mountain here that has been plundered. He's saying, I want back. I want back my nuclear, non-frictious or frictious, I don't care. I just want it back. Is it the mountain that wants it in return? Or is the nuclear alive? Is the nuclear a live beast? Is the absolute nuclear an alive beast? If nuclear itself, once it's become the frictious state, has become an alive beast, does it query back its genealogy state? Where did I come from? Where do I belong? Where are my beginnings? Where is my home state? My home state, is it really that pit in France? Where is my home state? Is it that pit in South America? Where is my home state? Is it that pit in Russia? I want to know exactly where I belong. Is that nuclear? Are we talking to the beast that lives once it has been awoken? Once the beast has been awaked, where does the beast go back to? Is it a homing pigeon? Is it a homing pigeon of the contraption organism that says, yes, yes, I belong here. They are like me. They are like me. Those organisms that are the rocks as before they were heated. They are like me. They are just like organisms that never went to the party. They never went to the heating state. Yet we are the same. We are the same together. And so here it is coming in for landing. Hello, 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 hello. Coming in for a landing. Are we developing super channels, expressants that are carrying all of the fallouts hot special. Fallouts hot special into their corridors, into their channels, into their cesium states extraordinaire. Is that where we are? Pit extraneous. Don't purchase those properties, if that was your query. Don't purchase those properties.